Public Radio's Studio One stream is available 24 hours a day at iowapublicradio.org.
Phil.
Sawyer has no vocal in his monitor. Is what? Sawyer has no vocal in his monitor.
Oh, 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 oh.
It's a little bit, no? I'm not sure.
Whoa, oh, 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 oh. It hurts.
I think I am. I'm definitely getting it from this one. I'm not so sure about that one.
Oh.
It's good? Alright.
You gotta try it.
Yep.
Okay, good.
I'm all good.
I'm set.
Great. Alright.
Welcome back to my hole.
Thank you, Phil.
Those are sweet shoes.
Okay, welcome back to the IPR live session stage. It's the 8035 Music Festival. This is the fifth year of the IPR live session stage. It's gotten bigger and better every year. Yeah, and you're a part of that. Thank you. Give yourselves a hand. All right. Something new this year, we are streaming the whole weekend live on Iowa Public Radio's Facebook page. Check it out if you get a chance. Like us on Facebook. Also, follow us on Instagram and Twitter. Grab yourself a can koozie over there. Check out the schedule for the rest of the day. Yeah, right over there, Ben and Darcy. Yeah, they'll hook you up. Very cool. Thanks, guys. We got a few more bands coming up today. Our next guest up here on the stage is the winner of Season 8 of The Voice, which I guess it's a TV show. You know. It's not a public radio show, that's all I know. And he might have caught him earlier in this day at the Come and Go stage. Please welcome Sawyer Fredericks.
I'm not much of a talker, so I'm just going to get right to the music.
It hurts to see you down. I ain't seen you smile in a while. I know that you never could leave me, but I know that you ain't happy. Thank you. tell me these things I already knew. Thank you.
All right. Yeah, sound good up here. All right. Oh, yeah. So this next song is kind of like half, it's like half a love song and then half just like pure anger. You guys can choose to focus on whatever one you want. It's called Half of Mine. Before I get on to that, I would like to introduce my band, Hamster Vengeance. This is Art Fredericks on bass.
You're on the right side.
This is Chris Thomas on drums. And this is Jerome Guzman on guitar. A lot of nights I've been away. You've taken another into our bed. You wanted to love, yes, you wanted to laugh. I cannot fault you for that. But you knew. Find out. Yes, you knew that I'd cut him down. You think I don't want you now. You think my love is run out. Day that I come home, your bags are packed, you're ready to go. Cause how could I love you anymore? You said, why won't you let me go? I've got half a mind to kill you, and the other half is still in love. How I long to be with you. All those nights I've been alone. You knew that I'd find out. Yes, you knew that I'd cut him down. You think I don't want you now.
Darling, I only wanted one thing. You say you worry about me. Darling, you don't worry about me. Cause you knew that I'd find out. Him down. Ooh, you think I don't want you now? You think my love is run out? The day that I come home, your bags are packed. You're ready to go. Cause how could I love you anymore? You said, why won't you let me go? Cause I've got half a mind to kill. The other half is still in love. How I long to be with you. And all those nights I've been alone. But you knew that I'd find out. Got half a mind to kill you, and the other half is still in love. Thank you.
So this next song I've been playing for quite a while. I started playing it probably when I was around 12 years old. I started playing it at open mics and farmers markets, and I've just kind of clung to it for quite some time now. Anyway, hope you all enjoy it.
In constant sorrow all through my day.
Prepare well to hold him tight.
So this next song is the title track off my newest album. It is called Hide Your Ghost. This song is definitely going to change the mood a little bit. Others, and it's silence, but forest calling, sing of love and peace, but don't ignore this. Lie, little girl, lie, little girl, hide your ghost. Little girl, hide your hope. Lie, little girl, lie, little girl, hide your ghost. Lie, little girl, lie, little girl, hide your hope. Isolated and invaded by the wolves you would not play with. All is stated, all is made to be witnessed. And the tyrant has your life spent on the lies he feeds his kind. All will suffer and all will die for the other. Yes, we all will suffer and all will die for the other. So will I, little girl, lie, little girl, hide your ghost. Little girl, hide your hope. Thank you. Well, no broken home.
Yes, four pockets.
No broken home.
Yeah,
I know. That's what I just messed up. Okay. So, this song I wrote when I was 14 years old, and it is called Four Pockets. And I'm starting to feel like lives now really working out for me. So I'm drifting. Guitar.
everyone for being an amazing audience. Thanks for listening.